What is Sigma Chi? What is the fraternity all about? What can you, as a person, expect from this organization? And what does this organization expect of you? These are all excellent questions. And if you set forth on a personal quest to seek affiliation with this elite organization of gentlemen, businessmen, scholars, and athletes, then you are looking in the right direction. For only after you have proved yourself worthy in the eyes of our brothers and the national fraternity will you fully understand the meaning of Sigma Chi.
History of Sigma Chi. We were founded in 1855 at Miami, Ohio University, which was basically six members who disagreed with the way that their fraternity was being ran in terms of the manner in which they were electing members and positions. They believed in a system of reward based on merit, not on reputation and seniority, and they disaffiliated themselves with this organization. After adding one more member to total seven, they essentially established the Sigma Chi International Fraternity, which has now become the largest leadership development organization in the world, with a goal of creating the most outstanding and preeminent leaders that this fraternity can offer.
Over $21,000 raised in 2012 alone. For the Children's Miracle Network and for the Huntsman Cancer Institute.
Yeah, I mean, philanthropy and community service is something that's very near and dear to my heart ever since joining Sigma Chi. I never really knew, you know, how much work individuals and organizations do put into philanthropy and community service. It always amazes me how much, you know, good a group of individuals striving for a common goal can do. When they work together, how much good for the community. Just, you know, us alone, as an organization last year, we raised, you know, well over $21,000 philanthropy dollars and, you know, put in over 700 hours of community service.
If you look back on it and say, yeah, you know, we continually raised $2,000 for Children's Miracle Network every year, and then all of a sudden we raised $6,000. And then all of a sudden we raised $15,000. You know, it's just exponential and I can only see it getting better. And you know, that turns into something where everyone has an opportunity to put an idea forth. A man by the name of Mike Bordelamp started just a small coin collecting thing for being a philanthropy chair. And years later that was turned into the Huntsman Dinner. And now last year we raised $6,000 for that. Doing community service hours, always finding new projects to be involved with there. But really just never being content. Never thinking, okay, well, we can't top what we did last year.
And at the end of the day, the efforts that we put in through these events are really what makes us Sigma Chi.
Just like I used to do. If I could do it again, how about you?
If I can do it again, do it again. Best friends in the pickup truck, we're Panama City.
The thing I like most about Sigma Chi is our sense of diversity. A firm sort of philosophy we actually have here in the chapter is getting brothers with different temperaments, talents, and convictions. And what that means is kind of our sense of diversity that we really try to embrace and embody throughout every sort of dynamic in the chapter.
My name's Sam Machado. I'm a newly initiated member of Sigma Chi. One way that it's changed me, I think it's brought out the leader in me, and it really brought me from a person who was more sit in the back, didn't really want to say much, to someone who's really able to voice their opinion and lead by example.
Hi, I'm Stephanie Silva, and I'm the Sigma Chi sweetheart from 2012-2013, and I'm in Alpha Delta Phi. Through this experience, I have met the best guys in my life, I've built the best relationships, and I know that I'll have the friends that I've met forever. The relationships I've built are so strong that I feel like I can be myself all the time and hang out with them whenever I want. I have been to Sigma Chi sporting events, been to their philanthropy events. I've met family members, hung out with them on the weekends, and created lifelong memories that I will never forget.
And, you know, I never really thought that joining a fraternity would be for me. But, you know, I got to hang out with a lot of the guys and came out for the rush process and was incredibly affected by the whole pledge program. It was more than I ever thought it could have been. And not really something you think of when you think of Greek life as an outsider. But what it did for me was really kind of gave me a chance to leave a legacy.
The most poignant example I can think of when it comes to doing that was going to BLTW. National sponsors 5 people from every chapter to go out to nationals, and it's the biggest gathering of Greeks in the entire nation. And so I got to see what Sigma Chi's from Florida look like or act like, and, you know, from Texas and Tennessee and everywhere, you know, talking with their southern twang, or, you know, you got the New Yorkers over there, and they're all kind of dumbfounded a little bit by us California kids, but, you know, we're a relatively new chapter, and, you know, I got to see chapters that have been around since 1860 with an unbroken charter and see the kind of pride that they have and see how our chapter measures up. I got to sit in on this huge hall. It had over 2,000 Sigma Chi's there, you know, undergraduates, alumni, president of the fraternity was there, sweetheart was there, and they were calling out Pearson Award winners. Pearson Award measures aptitude in various categories of your chapter, you know, ritualistic obligations, philanthropy hours, grade point average, among a bunch of other categories, and it's something our chapter had yet to do. And it was always a goal of ours. I remember, you know, in 09 and, you know, 010 and everything like that, we were, you know, that was our goal. But what the most memorable moment for me was then was winning that Pearson Award. And really, I think 70 chapters won it then. They wanted everyone to be quiet so that they can name them all off. But when they named out Kappa Theta chapters winning the Pearson Award, we couldn't help ourselves. You know, when I come back in 10 years and I look at that, I'll know that, you know, I was part of something. That's it, that's probably my proudest moment as a Sigma Chi.
And I can tell you right now, is going out on a limb, that's where the fruit lies. And in terms of fruit, you know, you might ask yourself, is it worth it for me to join this fraternity and experience, you know, what we've all gone through? And I can tell you right now, simply put, the juice is worth the squeeze.
Brotherhood seems to be better than ever, and it's just, It's remarkable. I've truly been blessed to be a part of it. And, you know, I remember having apprehensions about joining a Greek organization, and thank God I dispelled those, and thank God that I joined Sigma Chi.
Rush Sigma Chi.
Agreed. Rush Sigma Chi.
Rush Sigma Chi. Rush Sigma Chi.
Rush Sigma Chi.
Rush Sigma Chi.
Rush Sigma Chi.
Rush Sigma Chi.
Rush Sigma Chi.
Rush Sigma Chi.
Rush Sigma Chi.
Make the right choice. Rush Sigma Chi.
As of today, over 300,000 brothers have strived to exemplify the ideals and values of Sigma Chi, which stands strong at over 240 active chapters in North America. As the great John Wayne once said, men join fraternities, leaders of men join Sigma Chi. Your legacy starts here at Sigma Chi.